Hey guys, what is up? Today we are going to be learning about music genres. Now, what you need to know about music genres is that there are over 51 music genres in the world. The most common, like country, rock, funk, rap, and hip hop. Others might include pop, folk, jazz, disco, techno, and trap. And we have some more uncommon ones like the blues. But they're still pretty common. Okay. But not that common anymore.
From the south side, got brazen hair.
You can tell from the music they spread out their words.
Had to get her number.
So you can see like number, you know.
Now me and her go way back, like Cadillac six.
And they often talk about lyrica and trucks. Alright. So, next we've got rock, also referred to as rock and roll, classic rock, and this usually lots of sound, electric guitars, drums, you know, all that neat stuff. Usually go all out, like moving their heads with the music, you know. Like a chill rock and roll, and then it's like weird instruments, like they got the flute in this one. More of like a groovy tune to it. Next we got rap. Usually consists of fast talking and
microphone checker, swinging sword lecture, closing down the sector, supreme neck protector. Better want him, kid, Mr. Mefsa. Falling pop, about to blow his lid from the pressure. Too hot for TV, for sheezy. Too many wanna be Harvey easy. It's all in together, going all out together. It don't take much to please me. Still, homes are never satisfied like the stones. We don't condone writing, see them selling crossbones. Protecting what I'm writing, don't clash with the titan who blasts with a license to kill rap recitants. Come on, in the zone.
Next we've got Uptown Funk by Bruno Mars. This is an example of hip-hop. Kind of like a mix of funk, rock, all that stuff. Groovy like funk, but they've got sounds like rock and roll and funk in there.
Girl said you hallelujah. Girl said you hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch.
Jazz. jazz can be warm jazz, milky jazz, faster jazz. Right now, we're listening to like a slower, more chill jazz. You can hear from the piano usually, sometimes the saxophone. Got the blues, it's usually a sad tone, very depressing songs. Motion rock and roll, sort of, in a depressing sort of way.
Slightly hungover.
Before we end the video, I want to show you a gift from our sponsor, Milk Duds. Now, it's backwards for you guys, but it should be okay. Alright, now, Milk Duds, they've sponsored this video with the full $0 that I've gotten from anyone in my life. Thank you.